The position control torque arm ensures the operator applies the correct torque in the right sequence. Lights and audible cues alert the operator when the tool is in the correct fastening position. The control box functions independently, or integrates with a PLC. The system supports ported pneumatic, transformer-controlled, and DC-controlled screwdrivers. Log into the system to program a DC-controlled tool. Select the Program menu, and then Manual Programming. DC tools are programmed in two steps. Move the torque arm to the fastening location, and then select the DC program profile, and press Enter. After indexing, position the driver to the next location and repeat the process for the remaining fastening locations. When the program is complete, save the sequence and reset the system to run the pattern. During assembly, the control box will index to the next fastener after a good rundown signal is sent from the DC controller. The system will continue only if the rundown is completed within program limits. To program a ported pneumatic or transformer controller screwdriver, select the Program menu and then Automatic Programming. Run down all of the fasteners sequentially. In automatic mode, the system learns the characteristics of each fastener in the sequence based on the number of milliseconds it takes to reach torque.